Good afternoon, one and all. Welcome to All in One channel. So today my topic is how to handle the irate customer query. So there are some few steps which we need to follow to handle the irate customer query. Irrespective industry you are working, you may or might face some irate customer and you have to handle it. You don't have any choice. So there are some steps to follow it. The first step is always listen to the customer query first. If you do not listen to the customer query first, and if you start reacting to the customer query, then the situation always becomes the worst for you. So always listen to customer query first. The second step, always acknowledge him or her, irrespective whether he or she is right or wrong. If you react to the situation, if you do not give proper acknowledge to the customer, the person himself or herself is very irate about your service, very irate about a product. He or she is not going to listen anything. So always give proper acknowledge to the customer. If the customer is telling us, I don't want to, it's a very pathetic service for you. I don't want to listen anything. I want to speak to the manager. First try to handle this escalation from your end. Acknowledge to the customer. For example, showing empathy, showing sympathy to the customer. Yes, I can understand your concern, don't worry, I can escalate this case to next level, but may I know what is the exact concern? So please ask certain question to the customer where you can able to pull out some information to the customer, at least you can give information forward, right? Now the third step which you need to follow it, you need to give proper response but do not react. If you react, situation become worse for you again. So always give proper response to the customer. And the third, when the situation and the last steps to follow it, always give assurance to the customer and give resolution to the customer. If the situation becomes worse and the situation is out of control, you won't do anything. So if you follow this step, the situation is in control of you. Just give the proper resolution. When the customer calm down, cool down, it's the total control of you have already taken the control from the customer. Give proper resolution to the customer. Okay, so this is how you can handle the irate customer. So let's prepare today's lesson. You need to first listen to the customer. Always second step is acknowledge him or her, irrespective whether she or she is wrong or right. The third step is always give proper response to the customer, but do not react. And the last step is give assurance to the customer and give resolution to the customer once the situation is in control. I hope you like my videos. Do subscribe to my channel so it will motivate me to make more videos. Also like, comment and share if you want. Thank you for watching. Thank you for precious time and thank you for watching my videos. I hope have a great day to everyone.